अस्सलाम वालेकुम माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ लेवल 4, हाउ आर यू ऑल ऑफ़ यू? होप सो यू ऑल आर फाइन। नो स्टूडेंट्स, ओपन योर एमडी पैक, पेज नंबर 6, सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स। स्टूडेंट्स, हियर वी हैव सम एमसीक्यूज टाइप क्वेश्चंस ऑन पेज नंबर 6। नो स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस स्टार्ट। फर्स्ट वी हैव 4000 प्लस 600 प्लस 50 प्लस 4 इज इक्वल टू। Students, we have to convert this in contracted form. So, students, we have to write only the first digit 4, 6, 5, and 4. So, students, this is the correct answer. Here we have 4, 6, and 5, 4. Next, 8, we have the order from greatest to smallest is called dash order. Ascending, descending, none, both A and B. Students, as we know that when we move from greatest side to smallest side, this is called descending order. So this is the correct answer. Next we have number 9, 5 multiplied by 10,000 plus 4 multiplied by 1,000. Students, we have to multiply these two values, then we have add and get answer. Students, to solve this MCQs number 9, we have to move towards board. Students, we have the question 5 multiplied by 10,000 plus 4 multiplied by 1,000. Students, multiply these two numbers, 5 ones are 5, and here we have 4 zeros plus 4 ones are 4, and next we have 3 zeros. Now students, add them. Students, we get the answer 54,000. Now students, here we have the option, this 54,000, circle this. Next we have number 10, the sum of 3045 and 345 is. Students, again move towards board to get the solution of this MCQs. Students, we have to add 3045 plus 345. 5 plus 5 is 10, 0 is here, and 1 will be carry. 4 plus 4 is 8, 8 plus 1 is 9. 0 plus 3 is 3, and here 3. Students, we have the answer 3390. Students, circle this. Next we have, if Ahmed has 42,521 books, he sold 20,160 books, remaining books are. Students, Ahmed has these number of books, he sold these number of books, and we have to find the remaining books. So students, we have to subtract these two values to get the answer. Now students, again move towards board. Students, we have to subtract 42521 and 20160. 1 minus 0 is 1. We can't subtract 6 from 2, so get carry. 12, 12 minus 6 is 6. Here we have 4, 4 minus 1 is 3. 2 minus 0 is 2, 4 minus 2 is 2. So students, we have the answer 22,361. Students, here we have the option, circle this. Students, next we have the number which is to be subtracted is called dash. Subtrahend, difference, minute, none of these. Students, the number which is to be subtracted is called subtrahend. So circle this option. Next we have, when a number is multiplied by 0, the product is dash. Itself 0, 1, none of these. Students, when we multiply any number by 0, we get the answer 0. So circle this. Students, next we have to multiply 224 multiplied by 1000. Students, 224 multiplied by 1, we get 224. Next we have 30. So students, this is the correct option. Students, MCQs number 15 is incorrect, so cross this. We don't have to solve this. Next we have 16. The predecessor of this number is, students, predecessor means we have to move backward. So students, in the last we have the digit 10. Now students, see here, the predecessor of 10 will be 9. Now students, see in this option where we have the 9. Students, in this option we have the 9. So this is the correct answer. Next we have 17. The successor of this number is, students, successor means we have to move forward. Students, here we have in the last 9. So students, next will be 10, and here is 6, and next will be 7. So students, this is the correct answer. Hope so students, you have done your MCQs till MCQs number 17. We will meet tomorrow inshallah with new video. Allah Hafiz.